Hello guys, and welcome back for more racing. So we have this I've not used this car before. It's savage. Well, I'm sure the car is obviously gonna be a savage. Finished top three. Time. Speed, finished top three. Time. Average 170 miles. Let's just hope this car is not bad to handle. Oh, look at the rear view mirrors on the dashboard. That's cool. Than 70. Yes, thank you. Okay, so we got the speed here. So now it's time and first place. I'm not even saying top three, I'm saying first place, like it's gonna happen. I'm not sure we're gonna make this time. We could actually focus for first, but time. Clean racing. Clean racing gives the time. I just started to drift there. No time. My drift challenge is the time. I won't do this time. How close are they? I got someone up my ass. I don't think we'll make this time. I don't think we'll do it. Not now, not now! Fuck off. Just fuck off. Just fuck off. I knew it. One fucking slip up. Time. And we could have done the time. We could have done it. We could have done the time and earned first as well. Let's do this shit again. Oh, why did I exit? Oh, one slip up, man. That was a good race up to then. Oh, boy. All right, let's do this last try. I don't want to do this again. We'll be right back. there's a car in front of you that just take the piss. You know what I mean? Like, I don't need it in front of me, mate. I don't need it in front of me, bro. Oh boy, that was a lot of headache. Not too much of a headache though, but it's just, you need to have a clean lap in order to like get this results. The worse your track, you know, the worse your driving, you know, it makes it a bit difficult, you know. So if you get a clean, get to drive a clean race, I guess everything just gets to work out. Alright, let's see where we're at. So that is done, apart from this one, which I can't be asked to like do it, but next time we see, it should be, this should be like the last of this series, of this event, so whatever you want to call it. Anyways, that's been it, guys. Thank you guys so much for your support, and I will see you guys at the next race. Peace, guys.